Well, lots of sunshine today, and actually temperatures warmed up into the upper 30s and lower 40s across the area. So that was awfully nice for us to see that sunshine here in northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. All right, not much going on, and we're going to have another comfortable night tonight with overnight lows in the 20s. Tomorrow we'll have temperatures warming up into the upper 40s, if not lower 50s, across the area. So for tomorrow, Wednesday, 48, Thursday, a chance for some rain, and 46.